Okay, so we got drill number two. This is called the star drill. So with this drill, you want to try and keep your head and your eyes forward, but use your hips to move and change direction. All right, so we're going to go out to every marker and back to the middle. So now we're going to do the star drill at speed.